سجد على الجمعة على فوجر ومدري دواك بس
نظيف ودومه يعني بدوه
for emergency demonstration. Ladies and gentlemen, safety regulations require that we show you the emergency equipment carried on board and how to operate them. The cabin crew to demonstrate, please pay attention. There are 6 emergency exits situated 2 forward doors, 2 rear doors, 1 exit over each side of the wing, all are clearly marked exits. Should there be any power failure, evacuation is ordered, emergency power lights will appear like this. To help you lift the aircraft quickly. This aircraft has been pressurized for your comfort in the very unlikely event of oxygen becoming necessary. The white panels above your seat will open automatically and masks like this will appear. So this mask appears should remain seated. Pull the mask sharply downwards to start the flow of oxygen. Remove your face mask, place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth like this and breathe normally. It is the action of pulling the mask down which activates the flow of oxygen. Attend to yourself first before attempting to help others. Make sure children and infants under your care are attended to. On every seat, a seatbelt has been provided for your safety and comfort. To fasten the seatbelt, clip the buckle in like this and adjust the feet. The life jacket has a light which illuminates for transportation at night. Pull this tab so that this light will illuminate when it's in contact with water. Please do not inflate your life jacket until you're out of the aircraft, otherwise you'll restrict your exit. Children's life jackets must be inflated immediately after putting it on while inside the aircraft. The infant life jacket must be inflated before putting it on the baby. A safety card showing all this information can be found in the seat pocket in front of you. In your own interest, please read it before takeoff. Do not ensure that your seats are full after positioning tables are closed and seatbelts fast and ready for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to sincerely apologize for the delay of the service. Any inconvenience caused to you is highly regretted. Our estimated flying time to Nairobi will be 1 hour and 30 minutes. We shall be flying at an altitude of 28,000 feet. Thank you for your attention. We wish you all a pleasant flight.
السلام عليكم مروي من الطلب ونكسن أنا يقال لي بقى عشك كذا على نزولي هنا كرسم كايتين قرام عشك الله نكو سدوين إن الديارة دينا دو ساعة مقالة نيروبي ساعات دول ما تكون حنا قنيسة هل ساعة سودة دقيقة فلضح لك عسنا إذا بسان تلاسة دقيقة لو تجلسان اسكو ديارة سان دو ست ديارة دينا